She's not building a nest. She's dust bathing. She's pecking at all the dirt, making it dusty, and cooling off. That's how they cool off when it's 9,000 degrees in Texas. So I got a pack of corn. My kiddo says it's no good. I told him. Gave it to the chickens. I come out here to give them the pack of corn, and I forgot that he'd already given them his corn. They're fighting over it. Well, ladies, you don't have to fight. Here. Everybody gets their own corn today, except for Cole. You don't get any corn. No, you don't get corn. You want to try it? That's all you get. I don't want you to have it. Let's give it to the chickens. They poop breakfast. If you pooped breakfast, that would be weird. Sorry. Are you jealous? Are you mad at me now? I'll get you a cookie. Yeah, you want a cookie, don't you? Oh, you're sitting pretty for a cookie. I don't have them out here. I have to go inside. You still want a cookie? Yeah, you do. All the chickens are happy. Which is funny, because they didn't eat their expensive omega feed. They're so weird. They only eat it if I wet it. They didn't wet it enough. No eggs. Happy chickens. Happy chickens lay golden eggs. Enough for everybody. Except Cole. Cole, don't be sad. Hey, get out of the compost bin. Hey, let's go get you a cookie. Come on, let's go get a cookie. You want a cookie? Let's go. Let's go get one. Hey, come on. You still want a cookie? You want a cookie? Do you want a treat? Alright, alright. I'm gonna throw away the corn cob. Dog delights. You want some? Okay. High five? Good girl. Wait. Up. Good dog. These ladies really need a new home. I'm working on it, ladies. I'm working on it. Going on over here. Whitey, you don't have to get down. Everybody finished off their corns? Ugh, now the flies are here. Yuck.